The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, it is a month on which our deeds are being presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The deeds of the human beings are presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during the month of Sha'ban. And I believe it would be very appropriate to discuss some of the virtues of the month of Sha'ban, especially in a very specific hadith which is collected by Nasa'i in his Sunan. The companion Usama ibn Zayd ibn Haritha, may Allah be pleased with him and his father, said, I once asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and said, O Prophet of Allah, I have never seen you fasting in any month more than the month of Sha'ban. Why is that? Obviously, we are talking about the voluntary fasting, because the only month in which the Prophet ﷺ completed its fasting on every single day is the month of Ramadan. But he's talking about the remaining 11 months. He said, I have not seen you fasting on any month more than you fast on the month of Sha'ban. Why is that? So Nabi ﷺ answered Usama's question saying, yes indeed, because it is a month that falls between two great months. The month of Rajab, which is Shahrun Haram, and the month of Ramadan, which is of course the month of the Quran. And that's why most of people are negligent of the virtues and the greatness of this month. So that's why I'm paying attention to it, to fast during its daytime as much as I can, as we'll explain how often the Prophet ﷺ used to fast. So the first quality that the Prophet ﷺ used to fast in the month of Sha'ban, because of the fact that most people are negligent of its virtues. They care a lot about Rajab, and obviously everybody is fasting during Ramadan, and in between they drop the month of Sha'ban. The second quality or virtue of the month of Sha'ban, as in the hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, it is a month on which our deeds are being presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The deeds of the human beings are presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during the month of Sha'ban. And I like my deeds to be presented before Allah while I'm fasting. Notice, in one hadith which is narrated by Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu, and this is a sound hadith which is collected by Imam Muslim, he said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best of fasting after the month of Ramadan is fasting on the month of Allah. Allah's month, the month of Al-Muharram, the first month of the Islamic calendar. And you know that on the 10th of Muharram there is Ashura, the 10th of Muharram, which is a great day. If you fast on that day, Allah expiates the sins of the past year. So that is the greatest fasting to be observed according to the hadith. And he also said that the greatest prayer after the five daily prayers is a night prayer, praying at night in the depth of the night. Yet, he used to observe fasting in Sha'ban more than that in Rajab or in Muharram or in any other month. Why? Because of the quality that one's deeds are presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during this month of Sha'ban, which just began a few minutes ago.